that's fun and entertaining, go see Charlie Brown and his gang at the Ambassador Theater. In this scene, Lucy wants to help Schroeder celebrate Beethoven's birthday. The whole gang gets involved. Here to sing Beethoven Day, please welcome the cast of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown.
Hand him the news. We've got a holiday that he can't refuse. A day of harmony, a day of music. Beethoven's birthday.
Beethoven's day.
A reverential mission.
Beethoven's day.
The hope of each musician. No more am I the only guy to stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray.
As in Ludwig von Beethoven, composer. Born 1770, died 1827. The eldest of three sons, Ludwig's mother was the daughter of the chief overseer of the kitchen.
Whatever! Schroeder, I just want you to know I'm on your side. I want to help you publicity-wise with Beethoven's birthday. After all, this is a really big thing.
Well, thanks for your support, but I just don't want to see Beethoven's birthday commercialized.
Commercialized?
Yes, the next thing you know, they'll be selling Beethoven T-shirts.
Beethoven Day.
If you're wondering how do we start, just blow the music till you know it by heart. We're gonna celebrate, we'll throw a party. Beethoven's birthday.
Beethoven Day.
And when you state the title,
Beethoven Day,
you hear a great recital. A right of every boy and girl to stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray. Beethoven Day.
Beethoven Day.
Harmonic rumble,
Beethoven Day.
A polyphonic jumble, a humble dedication as we stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray!
We'll demand full page ads in every newspaper.
We'll start a chain of Beethoven superstores.
Yes, we'll sell the Beethoven theme park.
We should have a bake sale.
Wait! That's too commercial! Let's imagine it, that glorious hour. Filled with emotion, yet inspired with power. As we all honor the man we adore. On the day we place the newest face on Mount Rushmore.
Mount Rushmore.
Beethoven Day. A moment of
Beethoven Day.
A pot of gold injection. So facing this direction, we begin it today. Everybody can play. The right of every boy and girl to stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven.
A signed playbill, my opening night ticket, and this on eBay.com for charity today. Thank you very much. The Ambassador Theater. Bye-bye.